The 0-2 pitch. Got him! Struck him out. Shoot that arrow in the sky. Mariners win it 3-1. Taijuan Walker wins his fourth consecutive ball game and fifth in his last six. A lot of good stuff here for the Mariners as the other teams in the division have lost or are losing. They get their second win here in Anaheim, Mike.
Yeah, really the story tonight. Taijuan Walker with the seven innings of work, just giving up the one solo home run to Trout. Brad Miller with three hits, drives in a run with a couple of doubles. And how about Robinson Cano, a little insurance, his fourth home run of the year.